Small nuclear RNA, snRNA, is a class of small RNA molecules that are found within the splicing speckles and Cajal bodies of the cell nucleus in eukaryotic cells. The length of an average snRNA is approximately 150 nucleotides. They are transcribed by either RNA polymerase 2 or RNA polymerase 3. Their primary function is in the processing of pre-messenger RNA, hnRNA, in the nucleus. They have also been shown to aid in the regulation of transcription factors, 7SK RNA, or RNA polymerase 2, B2 RNA, and maintaining the telomeres. snRNA are always associated with a set of specific proteins, and the complexes are referred to as small nuclear ribonucleoproteins, snRNP, often pronounced snurps. Each snRNP particle is composed of a snRNA component and several snRNP-specific proteins, including SN proteins, a family of nuclear proteins. The most common human snRNA components of these complexes are known, respectively, as U1 spliceosomal RNA, U2 spliceosomal RNA, U4 spliceosomal RNA, U5 spliceosomal RNA, and U6 spliceosomal RNA. Their nomenclature derives from their high uridine content. snRNAs were discovered by accident during a gel electrophoresis experiment in 1966. An unexpected type of RNA was found in the gel and investigated. Later analysis has shown that these RNA were high in uridylate and were established in the nucleus. snRNAs and small nuclear RNAs, snRNAs, are not the same and is not a type of one another. Both are different and are a class under small RNAs. These are small RNA molecules that play an essential role in RNA biogenesis and guide chemical modifications of ribosomal RNAs, rRNAs, and other RNA genes, tRNA and snRNAs. They are located in the nucleolus and the Cajal bodies of eukaryotic cells, the major sites of RNA synthesis, where they are called scRNAs, small Cajal body specific RNAs.